There goes. Put some motor running with mud beat. Close to 50% dirty there at the moment. Pulse was with, let's see where it's around 2.4 milliseconds. The blue trace is the capacitor. Charging core dumps into for the right hand coil. Yellow trace is the drain of that coil mosfet. I just wanted to show what happens with the voltages when this is running wrong. Also show the three-way RPM here. That's all right. 2,465 RPM. And I'll try to keep steady on the numbers, see the numbers there. First I ride the rotor just a bit. Oh, there's just quite a little bit of force, and that's the RMS voltage on the right, which is the capacitor voltage. The left is the maximum voltage. The maximum voltage is right where the mosfet switches on. Okay, so I'll add a little bit of load so you can hear it. Of course, you can see here that the RMS voltage in the capacitor is becoming more as I load it, as well as the Vmax, which is when the mosfet switches. And you can even see the ramping voltage right at the mosfet drain, which is actually coming up and exceeding the voltage in the coil, which is rather strange. The voltage in the capacitor, I mean, which is rather strange. The max voltage there of the mosfet drain is 17 point something volt. And yet there's only 16 volts in the capacitor that's powering the coil. And that is when the mosfet is switching on, not off. Can you see that? And that RMS voltage in the capacitor is almost 11 volts as compared to 9 before, which makes it harder and harder to stop, even though in relation to the duty, because the pulse width is getting smaller. The pulse width could be kept the same by microcontrol, it would be much better to keep it at the optimum pulse width
for the spacing of the lag to the delay and
run again. You're up to 50% free, you are in this voltage left down again. And the higher voltage you can get the switch off of the mosfet instead of the switch on. It doesn't want to accelerate past that point because that's its point of maximum torque. Only three runs past that point because it's allowed to do so. And doing sockets more and more, the voltage in the MOSFET actually switched on to flat. Okay. This is a voltage, it's not optimal.